Welcome to the channel. I'm in American Truck Simulator, continuing the Cruising Texas event. I'm in Fort Worth at the Ultimist, and I just picked up a load of circuit breakers to take to Houston, the Ultimist. So let's get started.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
So here's something that seems a little bit different to me. I don't remember doing this before in American Truck Simulator. And that is having to go through a security check before you can get into the airport loading area. So that's kind of neat, it's a little bit different.
Never mind, I'll find a new route.
And then we got this fence here, which it seems like you have to get quite close to before it starts to open. There it goes. Alrighty. Now we can roll on out of here.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Looks like we need to turn left up there, so let's get into the left-hand lane.
Keep left. Straight on.
Yeah, so like I said, continuing the Cruising Texas event. It began on November 15th and continues until January 15th. Let's get over to the left-hand lane. There's a community goal of 125 million miles, and qualifying deliveries will be at least 100 miles minimum, and it'll just be any cargo to or from any Texas city. The community reward is a Long Star Longhorn ornament. You get that if the community reaches the goal and you reach your personal goal. Your personal goal is to make 15 deliveries to or from 15 different Texas cities. And of course, there's the 100 mile minimum and any cargo. The personal reward is a World of Trucks achievement and the Horned Lizard paint job.
left.
Great view of the city up there. Really gives you the feel of about to enter into the city. Along the highway route, of course, not the local city roads, but yeah, that's pretty cool. This nice view of this really complex interchange here. It's kind of neat driving through this. Just a maze of roads. Yeah, so we're going to take this right here and follow the sign that takes us to Dallas. That's where we're headed. Yeah, that's cool. I just love driving through those long, arcing pathways from one highway onto another. That's pretty cool. So we got another little maze of roads to drive through. Cool. Yep, taking the exit for Houston. Alrighty, so we got the way station here to deal with. Let's try and find out where we got to get weighed up at.
Reroute. Keep left, and then exit left. Exit left.
CMV station left, okay. commercial motor vehicles. So that's where I see the green hologram. Let's head for that. That's a neat old car that just drove past. Yes, I do, because I'm blocked from taking the exit, but I have to go into the commercial motor vehicle station. Okay, figured it out.
Recomputing.
not sure why there's this roofed off area here. But, yeah, there it is. And here we go through it. Maybe that's if somebody fills the way station, they can do further inspection underneath the roof, out of the rain or sun or whatever. Just a guess. You may have noticed that I'm only going 65 miles an hour when the speed limit clearly allows me to go quicker. That is because this truck in this configuration, if you look at the first video in this playlist, you can get all the details on the truck. This truck in this configuration has a maximum speed limit of 65. I just can't get it to go any quicker. Perhaps if I go downhill in neutral, maybe, but I guess it has a governor on it. So I'm stuck here at 65, and well, everybody goes around me, but hey, that's okay. Okay, so it tells me get into the right-hand lane, but then I gotta make a left-hand turn up here, so get back over into the left-hand lane.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left.
noticing the 65 mile an hour speed limit really did a number on our time of arrival. I think it was originally closer to 6:30, but now we're not going to get there till 7:30.
This is where it ends.
So let's see if I can do any better than I have been recently. This is about as easy as it comes when it comes to a drop off, so let's try and get back to doing a reasonably successful drop off here. Thank you. Okay, that's not so bad, and I just realized I didn't have my headlights on. I always turn my headlights on. I'm always good at that. Alright, so a headlight-free delivery from the Ultimus in Fort Worth to the Ultimus in Dallas. Airplane to airplane. Don't know why that would have been necessary. But that's what they wanted, and that's what they got. Delivery complete. Thanks for watching.